Hello, KG1. How are you? I'm Miss Norma. Today's lesson is about number 7. Let's hear a song together about the numbers.
If you want, you can sing with me. Just say the numbers. Feel free. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The 1 through 10 song. Hey, you're doing great. Should we sing it one more?
What number is this? Can you guess? It's number 7. 7 is for counting 7 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is number 7. Let's count how many circles we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 circles. Now, can you show me 7 on your fingers? Nice. Okay, kids. Let's learn how to trace number 7. Let's follow the arrows. First, we start from the top with a straight line. Then we go downwards with a slanted line. Again, first we start from the top with a straight line. Then we go downwards with a slanted line. Good job. Now, can you try? Thank you. Bye.